Go to bed. All right. Okay, let's see. What to do? All right, sending these troops north. North. Where are they? Because honestly, this guy's been paying my ass, so... I tolerated his presence. Now I'm trying to get rid of him. Question. Where is... You go back to exploring. Oh, we have a friendly. Huh, whatever. Piss off. It's off. I don't want any of you as allies. Oh, our forts are still active. Got to activate those. Russia hates my guts. Really, dude? I'm trying to be friendly with you. Ugh. This can I ally reference? They desire one of my provinces, really? Damn Europeans. I guess you start exploring again. Like, come on, continue exploring. No one came to his aid. Where is it? Oh, it's over here. Yeah, I don't care. We're not really building up an army. Will Russia pass on all this shit? Yep, he has claim all over Siberia, that's why. Conquest of Siberia. Yep, bastard. I won't let you have these provinces. They're mine. That doesn't matter. Build a spy network on you so I can start taking your land. Ooh, got copper. I don't care if they want it. I am taking this. Then I can grab this, then Russia can have the rest of it afterwards. Oh, yeah, you want no money? Okay. So, have you done a decent thing? And no, you have not. I want to build a fucking manufactory. But if I get more trade power. Actually, the question is how much. Oh, I have shit. Some shit here. I should complete my mission, actually. Is this institute not spreading very well? God damn it, it's not spreading at all. Alright, it's time to attack these idiots. I just want to get rid of this mission. Smuggler's Rampage, great. Thanks a lot, yes. And that hurts our economy. Colonial ties. Let's look at our ships. Do we need to upgrade them yet? much money we gain from trade? A decent amount. That should help out a little. Attack. Oh, let's grab the extra prestige. We're gonna attack them anyway, though. Yeah. Once that army gets here, where is it? Okay. Like, institution's not spreading at all for me. It's there, but it's not spreading. And you are not doing. I wish I didn't always fucking press it. That's corruption. Why is the rebel problem so bad up here? How far is that? This one right here, that's 700. You are. It's at 30%, so I don't have a lot of time for this war. Yay, more money. I am recording. Didn't I warn you about declaring war? Oh, you vassalized him. What needs to be replaced? Cannon. Yeah, I need him. Give me these Urances, Castle Vassalization, and War Reparations. Yeah, fuck it, I don't care. I didn't feel like dealing with a war. And I'll colonize it immediately. This forest served its purpose. Crystatonic, crystatonic. We just did it easy. Oh man. God damn it, why is it it's taking so long to spread? And why isn't the printing press spreading? I don't care about them anymore. Tech. Yeah, the printing press ain't spreading into us yet. Printing press and... Are we friendly with Ming? Yes, we are. We should increase relations even further. Royal marriage? Yes. I figured we would take a loan. It's all coring. That's what I don't want. He says they're just too worth it right now. They're the reason my money. Yeah. Gold fleets. Oh, I need to see that. That doesn't matter either or. Where's that conquistador? I need to see that and colonize that as soon as possible. Go to the ships so they can. Because they need time to repair. I'm willing to go to mass debt. Cost construction. Yearly inflation reduces what we want. Because as long as it's going down. Yeah. What's the religions so far near me? Orthodox, Tengri. We're gonna be invading Shinto, so that's another one. And we're gonna be invading Sunni land eventually. Oh, there's a fort there, so I can. Let them where I'll get. Oh, yeah. Actually, did I start a new recording? I did not. Holy crap. Yeah, we'll deal with these rows next video.